Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us quickly see how to fill in form data through browser's default PDF viewer. Some PDF files have interactive fields to fill in data, same as the fields in forms. There are multiple tools and plugins to fill the form data. So the main tool is the Adobe Acrobat. Plugins also. Some of the tools are like licensed and some are free. Let us now see how to fill in form data through browser's default PDF viewer. Most of the browser's default PDF viewer now supports the form filling. So let me now fill the data through Chrome. I have a sample form, so let me show you that. This is my sample form. It's having some form fields, sample one, so name, last, and even it's have some validation too. Let me now fill in the data through Chrome. So for that, open with Google Chrome. Yeah, if you see like, let me go and put some sample data, test and test. Yeah, so in Chrome, if you do a control yes, if you try to save the data, so let me save this. So the data will not be persisted. CH1, so yeah, if I do that, if I open that again, yeah, so the data is not persisted. So what you need to do is just to go to this print option, just click on print. Yeah, now do a save as PDF option is the destination. So you can see those filled values are there. Now maybe click on save. Now I will go to desktop. Yeah, the example of that's okay. Click on that save. Now if you go and again open that example, the new file, whatever printed, yeah, you can see those filled in data. Same way, you can fill the form through Edge browser. So let me show you that. Maybe let me open this form through Edge. Yeah, so let me fill some data here. Yeah, here the difference is you can just do a save. It will get saved to the current document. Also, you can do a save us also. Maybe like, let me save this. Now, if I go and go back to this and open this, maybe let me open it. Yeah, you can see those datas are persisted. So that is the different here. Now, even you can do a save us also. If I do a save us, yeah, if I go to desktop and say maybe Edge and save it, yeah, if I go back here and open that Edge, you can see the data persisted. So even you can do the print also. So if you want to print it, same option, you can say save as PDF, so it will get stored. The Firefox started supporting this feature from version 81. So maybe let me open the Firefox. The earlier versions don't support this. So it's a simple viewer, but it don't have any form filling capability. But now they started supporting. If you go to the help, now see about Firefox, I have 81.0. So if you go to the what's new, if I close it, you can see here, 1 second, yeah, so fill in, and like you can see supports Acro form, which will soon allow you to fill in, but I think they are planning to enable it, but looks to be it's not enabled completely now, so because I am not able to edit it, but obviously like that feature will be enabled soon. So because like I if I try to edit this through Firefox, the option is not enabled. It is saying like the form field is, yeah, if I click on this, you see there's this PDF kind of document contains forms, the filling of form field is not supported, but it's supposed to be part of this 81.0 feature, but maybe it will be enabled in other subsequent updates. Yeah, this is a easy options. So you can you don't want to use any licensed softwares or other plugins to fill in the form. You can simply use the browser's default PDF viewer to fill the data. Thanks all for watching the video. See you in the next video.